Kentucky's hills and valleys are connected with hundreds of vital new bridges, though sadly, many were born of disaster. In 2022, historic floods took more than 40 lives and damaged and destroyed homes and important infrastructure.
The houses or structures or roads in those areas were covered with 20 feet of water in some places. The situation was so dire that people would cut down trees and make their own makeshift bridges across the creek just to be able to access the other side.
As we got closer to these bridges, you could tell that it was pretty catastrophic.
Ben Chinaberry, Heather Lawler, and their firms became critical responders in helping Kentucky rebuild. 4 years earlier, the state chose QK4 to support the Bridging Kentucky project. This infrastructure initiative was launched after transportation officials identified 1,000 bridges in need of critical repairs or replacement. When disaster struck, QK4 was already using drones, laser technology, and advanced digital twin software to create detailed 3D models of Kentucky's bridges. These tools and expertise allowed for a smooth handoff to Stantec and other firms leading the rebuilding effort.
Because we had experience, we were able to use the digital tools to collect data in the field and deliver it in a three-dimensional model through the Bentley software to the engineers. The whole process, instead of 2 or 3 months, we could run in 2 or 3 days, which gave us the ability to help communities immediately. Every discipline, so land survey, utilities, the roadway engineers, structures, all had access to collaborate on one data set that gave them the tools to engineer a solution quickly.
Lawler says the Bentley ProjectWise software allowed for a massive and fast response because all the data points are stored in the cloud.
People could work whenever they wanted to, and everybody had access. Everything was stored in the same location. And so we had multiple firms working on this, and you could have a structure engineer from one firm and a roadway engineer from another, and everybody had access to the same files.
Historic bridges like this one in the heart of Louisville were also in various stages of disrepair. There too were recreated as digital models, allowing engineers to make them structurally sound and delivered on budget, while also preserving their historic beauty.
Chinaberry and Lawler both marvel at how far technology has come since they started their careers.
25 years ago, when you would get a project, you would go out and look at the site and usually take a camera with you. Now with the digital mapping, it's like you're there, and anybody that hasn't been there can experience the same site without even leaving their office.
The results of the program exceeded expectations. The engineers delivered on time, they delivered on budget, and the State Department of Transportation adopted the process as its new standard.
Ultimately, QK4 has surveyed more than 550 bridges for the Bridging Kentucky program. The firm continues to use the software and lessons learned for projects in other states and several Native American nations across the U.S. Tomasz Kellner, Bentley Systems.